how long will I live now? I'm 51. Is there a chance that this gene therapy is going to extend my life, or is it only for people being born now?
Well, we have demonstrations in animals of aging reversal. So you can see a wide variety of biomarkers where you can get blood vessel, skeletal, cardiac muscle, and so forth that actually is
Give them to me.
Yeah.
Can you really bring back the...
through a process.
Okay, yeah, I have to cut a check on that, right? It's who you know. That's how you live forever. Right. It's who you know.
Yeah. Now I know why I'm on the show.
Can you bring back the woolly mammoth? Because I would love to see one. I'd love a woolly steak.
So
how did I get a... Can we get one?
Yeah. We can read the woolly mammoth genome, which is pretty amazing. Yeah. These things have been extinct for a long time. We can read this ancient DNA, and we can now write it, can edit the elephant genomes with CRISPR again. And we've done this. We've made 15 edits so far of bringing back the extinct DNA.
Please grow one and bring it back on the show.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that would be fun. That's serious ratings. That's serious ratings.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Also, the Wolverine claws. I'm up for those, too. Thank you for being here.
Yeah.
George Church, everyone. We're all going to live forever. We'll be right back.